were boxing when you were 3 years old.
Yeah.
And you were knocking people out. You're a knockout artist. How did you get so good?
Well, just seeing my brother train, I wanted
Jose
to be like him.
Benavides.
Yeah, Jose Benavides. I just wanted to be like him.
When are you going to be professional? 14? Next year?
Maybe.
You see him going pro if he likes it?
You know, he has a lot of talent. We'll see that. You know, if he really wants to do that, you know, definitely he has to work hard. And I think he has a pretty good chance, but he has to decide if that's what he wants to do. We'll definitely, you'll see a little bit about him a little bit later.
So that's David, he's running to the corner.
Yeah.
Are you in his corner?
Yeah, I'm in his corner. That's almost younger.
So that's young David?
Yeah.
How good is your dad as a trainer? What would you tell people?
I think he's gonna go, hopefully he'll make it in the Hall of Fame as one of the greatest trainers.
I hope brother, people don't notice, 7-time national champion, Golden Glove Nash. That doesn't happen. Your dad is the one who started him and stayed with him till now.
Maybe I want him to do the same with me. Maybe he can do the same.
So when is his next fight?
His next fight, we're working on the weight a little bit to drop a little bit of weight. Hopefully in the middle of this year, you know.
What do you think about your brother as a fighter?
I think he's going to be one of the greatest too. I like how he does his jab.
4-0 before
knockout.
4-0
before
knockout.
Keep it up.
Yeah.
Here, that's David. That's his brother, David Benavides. He was like about 6 years old, I believe, maybe.
Was he boxing?
Yes, he was boxing, and all these kids, I trained all these kids, and all these kids were national champions, world champions also. I also had some girls boxing. And I was the one in Arizona that kind of had more champions at that time, you know?
Cut the ring. Thank you.
30 seconds.